hypokagenic nodule presenting halo sign occupies great part of the right lobe. There is an econormal cap in the upper pole of the lobe. The nodule displays type 2 vascular pattern, it means paranodular blood flow.